guys, we're at Pocono, the Tricky Triangle. Let's see if we can make it happen. I don't know if we will, but we'll go from there. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it. All right, so we're going off in P9. I was actually last to qualify. About a second off, so let's see what we can do here. This is definitely one of the toughest tracks I've ever driven in this game. First time I've ever driven it. So here we go, about time to get it done. Checking up bad. couple of people went in and took tires. We didn't. We're only seven laps into the books, so let's hope this works out. Let's get after it. Seven into the 14. He sends 14 up the hill. Seven gathers it back up. 14 gathers it back up. Seven is all over the place up there. comes in low and slides up high and kind of almost crashes into people. Side by side racing for fifth. Nice slide job me, or reverse slide job me. Had to get way out of the throttle. interesting.
Here.
You gotta be kidding. I got burned. So I stopped and took tires again because everybody else did. So now we're gonna see if this works out for us again. Come out of the pits at ninth. We're in like 15. We are back racing, boys. Trying to pinch us up. We got the 7 back in front of us. So God knows how that's gonna looks like the 7 starts to really push the tires up now. Hopefully we can get underneath them here. Looks like the 2's going around. Grass a little bit. Not really where I want to be, but there we go. Back up. Back up to the back of the 7. Get up here and go in the next corner. No, he's got a little more drive off the corner. Taker.
Clear inside.
Hit him again. Oh, we cleared him. That's what I get for fucking paying attention to my phone. That's it. That is all she wrote. So with the way the rules work, that's the end of the race. We end under caution. We took P8. Overall, really good race. Wish I wouldn't have made that mistake just before the caution came out, but that's just how it goes sometimes.